Hey guys, Fahed Zaman here. In this video, I am going to show you how to transfer our WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone or from iPhone to Android easily. If you have switched to a new phone and excited to enjoy the new features of your device, but unfortunately all the old messages from your WhatsApp will not be available with your new device. So we have come up with an easy solution that will help you to transfer WhatsApp messages from Android to iPhone or from iPhone to Android easily. Install and open the iCareFone on your PC or Mac. The download link of this software is available in the video description. Open the software and click WhatsApp Transfer on top. You can transfer Android WhatsApp messages from Android to a new Android or iPhone. Connect both of your phones to the PC. Enable the USB debugging on your Android device. After the USB debugging has been enabled, you need to allow the authorization on your device to continue. The WhatsApp messages will transfer from source phone to destination one. Make sure the positions of source and destination are correct. If not, click flip to change the position. Then click transfer. Now wait until WhatsApp transfer completes. If there is a large amount of WhatsApp data detected on your phone, it will take some time to complete the process. You will get the pop-up when transfer WhatsApp messages from iOS to Android. You need to click Backup My Data in the Android device so that the process is to continue. Ensure the cables are connected during WhatsApp transfer. In a while, the transfer will be complete. And in interface, iCareFone will show WhatsApp transfer successfully. And now you can check the WhatsApp data on your target device. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed this, hit the like button. Comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next one.